G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1072. We are back with some more Factorio. Just killing up the waste. Whoop, we're out of ammo. Nah, it's gonna start buzzing any minute now. Wow, that ammo lasted us a long while. That's how close to the wall we were. Probably would just slice it off there. Honestly. It's a good distance down. Oh, wow, I forgot that the last episode was 100. And I was gonna make special note of it being like episode 100. Oh well, who cares? What's done is done. And we're running through the dark. Awesome. So how are we doing? So this side is relatively calm side, but they're not in the pollution as hard. These walls are still intact because they don't get attacked at all. But then once, you know, we wall off along here. Oh wow. Wall off along here and here, and then probably work out what to do here and along here as well. I'm gonna rip out that wall and just layer upon layer upon layer of solar field. And, you know, every now and then, a radar. It's going to be glorious. Hey, signs of life. I mean, base. Alright then, so we're doing the second coal train. The fuck was that? Oh, robot. That was a biter that had escaped the war. So is that just a... Yeah, it is a dark patch of ground. Stupid turrets. Throwing another one down here. Probably not. Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. Active, 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 active. That's weird. Looks cool though. But it won't matter once we mine the shit up. If you could get some pylons you just stick down and it'll just power everything inside them. Shit, out of miners. I'm not gonna build anything here until I get this fully rigged in. I'm not even gonna power it until it's ready to go as well. Oh, you have no path? Why are you no path then? Hang on, and that. Actually, no, I'll knock out that, and that. So nothing can go up here. So now that we've done that, if I tell you to. Alright, you can't go to the station. What is confusing you? That it? Oh my god. Alright. Alright, you actually can't go to the station. Something is up. Well, the other one can path to the station then. About now. This should be working. No reason why it isn't working. Alright, fine. What if I... No, that's not working. Go to the goddamn station. Christ almighty, if it's not one thing, it's another. Inactivity of 10 seconds. Add coal miner 1 until inventory inactivity of 5 or inventory 4. It's not recognizing that this is now the front of the train. Fucking hell, this. I swear. Go! Now you can navigate. It's probably a missed signal, maybe. Oh, I think it is. Because only wired up one. No. Yep. Jesus, that rain is coming in hard. That's what was throwing it off. Christ almighty. Hey, I can make another train. What better place to make it than here? Depleted 01 until inventory empty. Or no, yeah. And oh, you have no fuel. Alright, hey, you got some wood. And some non-wood. Train's really fun. Not that I ever got to play with it. We gave trains block signals at the... Go to the depot, duh. I suppose it's like, nah, I don't want to go to the depot because I'm like, hey, let's fiddle with things. Make the train bigger. What's going on? Oh, goddammit. Stop it. Why do you want to go ass backwards all the time? Fine, if you want to go ass backwards all the time. Does it have enough juice? You've got to be kidding me. Just not enough speed to get it up all the way. Bullshit, you know pathing. this, you can park that there. Alright, fine. Signal's on our left. I mean, technically our right. So you go back to the depot. So we come down this way. Yep, yep, yep. All's fine. You are probably too far forwards now. The exit. You're there. Near chain signal. Gonna knock out that one. I guess block signal there. Yes, this train's comp. And that'll come up as red. Make your way home. Yeah, if a train's in here, this won't push in. And I fixed it. No rack in the train tracks now, though. Now. Bollocks. I'm just gonna put that there. Putting that there, so these two logistics networks are one apart. How are we doing for power? Oh shit, we're doing fine for power. Because we're not running the system as hard. Okay then. This is why I don't want to run this until we've got everything in place. Shot through the heart before it's too late. Alright then. Let's snap this off. About there-ish. Cool. You should actually be there. There. Shot through the heart before it's too late. Near, 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 near. Near, 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 near. Alright, so if we have, say, there. Putting things on the wrong side again. There's where I want that one. There and there. I have plenty of radars on me. I can actually claim this one now. Hey, expanded radar zone. I love this mod that adds this in, because you can just see where everything has to go perfectly. Alright, so these, that's all fine. You are going to come down this line. So just, only one train's going to be on here, so I don't really need to wire this up that great. And I don't have any things on me anymore. Damn it. Damn it, please. That's about as far as I'll need to go. Iron, coal. You. Coal miner 02 until inactivity 5. And, or inventory, nope. Or inventory 4. These should be and ores on this one, yes. Or on the fullness. Cool. Cool. Oh, great, it's confusing itself. I need to add in another thing just there. I wish I could remote control these things, but I can't. Alright, I need someone back at base. Alright, so what I'll do is this. Cool, that's what I needed. Take me to the despot. The depot. This is a fucking bullet. Because there's only one locomotive! Oh, and it stops here. Everything's probably full if I go manual. Yep, everything is full. Everything is full. Da 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 na 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 na. Oh, cool. Cool things. Picking up stuff. Fine. Chain. Not chain. I suppose I could make that a chain. That's going to be a chain signal, though. love this vehicle tracker thing I have because it gives them all little radars. That's just a neat little thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. What's wrong with you? No, you're just emptying out. Haven't had you. I swear to God. Why is this happening? The train's around the right way. Whoop, missed my turn. Just down there, it's getting attacked. Not important. Oh, for fuck's sake. Turning is a nightmare. And now there's a train behind me. Oh right, thingos aren't coming to me because I don't have any goddamn things going to them. You should be able to path to that. Oh wait, no, I think I know why it's not pathing now. Oh my god, this turning thing. I know exactly what's wrong now. Is this here? With a lot of luck, that should be fine now. Now, I have to run, but that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back in the next one, we will continue dealing with trains and their stupid nonsense. And we're also going to get this last bloody thing hooked up. Whoop. Breaking stuff. Because I wanted X, not C. We're going to get this last bloody thing of train stuff hooked up so we can get some goddamned stuff done. Oh, and we should also work on getting a stone train at some point. Because we need stone. For landfill. Anyway, I've been Vindictator172. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.